Max YouTube channel. Now in the last video I do the single medium, the second single medium video, that's the angles, that mean the corner, seventh lesson hatuna padama grade 6 angles I do, that's for single medium guys or English medium guys. So if you like, you can watch that, right? Now in for you English medium, I lastly do that the grade 6, that the Western Province, the year end, the part 2 discussion, the 2018. Now if you look the title, what is this? Where is the Western Province? Now in for that, I into the difference, I think to do the Southern Province. You look the right, right, the Southern Province. Now I doing for this, that the difference of this, right, to the difference, to up to the difference, to forward to difference, right? Now that means I do the Western Province, Western Province, Western Province. Now I to the different, I do Southern Province. Now the year end test 2017, not the 2018 one, 2017. I only do the 2018 Western Province. First time, second time, third time. Now I do, I lastly say, provincial papers do. Provincial papers mean not only Western, Southern, North, Western, Northern, all. Okay. In for the difference, I now do the grade 7. The Southern Provincial Department of Education or Southern Province year end test, that means the year end evaluation 2017, that paper part 1 discussion. Alright, in their 19 question, that is very difficult for you, so I don't do for you that question. I passed that question because that is very difficult, because they have no answer. Yes, the 19 question, they have no answer. Okay. From the 18 question, I truly passed to the 20, not 19. Because the 19 month, they have no answer in that, because that the Southern Provincial, that Department of Education, they have a printing mistake. So they have no answer for the 19 question. We can pass that question. Alright, I do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 20 questions only. 19 questions I do, not 20 questions, because the 19 question is old one. Why? They have no answer. In a video, I change this question, right? I change this question and again I do that, because they have no answer. I have not the answers. I that win that paper, I get the answers from that. I not. They have an answer, that means now I can say three. They are something I want to have a main question and a main answer. They are not having the 19 question. So that is the, I want to pass that question. Okay. You have not a problem for that the 19 question pass. I change that question and I in that video, I do that. Okay. Let's see, move for the this paper, the 2017 this year in Southern Province, the grade 7, guys, the part 1 discussion. Okay, let's see, move for the questions. That the, what is the first question? Find the digital root of 3146. What is the meaning of that? Now, the first question I get. Now the digital root is from the 3146. How that find the 3146? The digital root means that the numbers are separate and get the smallest answer. Now that's mean all are separate means now one by one add. That's mean now 3 plus 1 plus 4 plus 6. Okay, 3 plus 1 is 4. Now 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 6 is 14. Now 14. Is it correct? Now that's mean the smallest mean. Smallest mean they have only one digit. So that's mean you can separate this as 1 plus 4. What's the answer? 5. So this is the method to the first question. That's the digital rule. Ready? Okay, that's in the digital rule. In that, separately add and get the smallest one. If you can this 5 again, no. I now get this into the smallest one. Okay, that's the first question. Okay, let's see move for the second question. Okay, what is the second question? A. They have said A. A means 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and 13. This is the set that in the paper. Right. Write down the set A in terms of a common property of its elements by which the elements can be clearly identified. Now in that, the common property of its elements means you want to find a property in there. Now you can say this 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13 means are prime numbers. Prime numbers. Now that's mean what? You can say. Now that's mean the common property of its elements by which the elements can be clearly identified means you can say prime numbers. What? Prime numbers between. You want to add a between part. Between 1. Because you know 2 to the raise 1. 1 to 30 to next 40. Now this is the answer. The common property of these elements that clearly identify the property is this. The third one, select and write down two numbers which are divisible by 6 without a remainder. Okay, let's see, find that. What we want to do firstly, the digital root. This digital root test includes that the divisible by 6 that not dividing without a remainder. The third question, 348. 496, 288, 1024. Okay, fine. Divisible. Now, firstly, I get this. The 348. Now, what's that? 3 plus 4 plus 8. What's the answer? 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 8 is 15. Now again separate 1 plus 5. Answer is 6. Answer is 6. Now the 348 you can get. 348 is the answer which divisible by 6 without a remainder. Okay, the second one. What is the second one? The 496. 496. So you can get the 4 plus 9 plus 6. 4 plus 9 is 13. 13 plus 6 is 19. So 1 plus 9. 10. Again, classify 1. Is there 6? Is there 6? No. So you can't get that. Into the third one. Third one what? The 288. Let's reach it. Now 288 2 plus 8 plus 8 means now 10. 10 plus 8 is 18. So 18 get 1 plus 8. What's the answer? 9. Is it divisible by 6? Is it divisible by 6? Yes.
Why?
I have answer 9 because you get the 3 multiplication. Right? Now 3, the 6 have 2. To the 9, that they have 3. So in that, if you have the 3, 6, 9 divisibly, to the ones that the divisible by 9, the 3, 6 are comes for the lastly, that is correct. 6 have 3, 9. 3 have 6, 9. So, let's get the fourth one. Okay, the 288 also correct. Now, 1024. 1. 1 plus 0 plus 2 plus 4. 1. 7. Is it correct? No. So, you can get only 1. Only 1. 348 and 218. These two are the numbers that divisible by 6 without a remainder. These two only. If you write, if you check this answer in the piece of paper, you want to write the methods because these methods are that classify that answers. Okay. Let's see. Move for the fourth question. Right? What right? The fourth question in there. Now, 3 multiply x. Write this in index form. What is the index form? That if you get 1 plus 1, that means 1 to the power 2 like that. They have, how many ones they have? 1, 2. So you can write the index in a small digit and base, that means the big one. Now that means, now how many 3's there? 1, 2, 3. 3 to the power 3 multiply x to the power 2. This is the index form of that. 3 to the power 3 multiply x to the power 2. Fifth one, express 2, 7 over 50 as a decimal number. Oh my god. How that find? The 2 and 7 over 50. This is a mixed fraction, right? Mixed fraction means now the decimal main one is 100. Main one is 100. So, the 50 is there, the denominator. In the fraction, the denominator is 50. So, you want to divide the 100, the 50 from 100. Have 2. That means the numerator also multiply from 2. What's the answer? 14 over 100. This is the main one in the decimal. 100. So that means you can get 2 14 100. Why that I not multiply the 2? Because if that is a fraction, no. Now this you can classify. What? How? That 2 plus. Now firstly you want to get what? They are decimal number. Now decimal number get cut this 0. That means the 0 point. And get to the 14. How that get? The 0 cut and add the 0 for the answer. And the remain one right in there. Because they are 100. 100, right? 100. So 2 plus 0.14. What's the answer? What is the answer? 2.14 is the decimal number of this. 2.14. The main one is the 100. The denominator and numerator both you want to multiply from 2 because to the 100 the 50s have only 2. Alright, very easy questions, right? In the southern province, I think the western province is very difficult. But the southern province is very easy. But the 19 question, they have no answer. Because that is a printing mistake, I lastly also say. Okay. Alright, let's see who for the 6th question. Name an acute angle and an obtuse angle seen in the figure. What is the figure? This is the figure. Have like this. And they are right angle over here. E, B, C, D. This is A. Name an acute angle and obtuse angle. Now that is the 6th question. Okay. Name an acute angle. Name an obtuse angle. Okay, let's define. The acute angle means to the 90 degrees that less than 90 degrees. If you get the right angle, smaller than to the right angle, right? Now that is mean the acute angle. So you can get ABE. Name and means I write only AB. You can get DBC. DBC you can get. Okay, obtuse angle. Is there obtuse angle to the right angle, the maximum of that? The greater than 90 degrees, less than 180 degrees. So, DBE. ABC you have. ABC. This one. ABC. DBE. So, you can write DBE, the obtuse angle and the acute angle, another pair. One. DBC. Okay, the 6th question. Finish. Okay, let's see move for the next questions in this paper. Up to 6th question that discuss with you. Let's see move for the next questions. Very easy one. These are very easy. Right? Okay, let's see move for the 7th question, right? Diniti's date of birth is 2005-522. What is her age on 2017-11-20? Okay. Diniti's age. Okay, let's define the Diniti's age. Now in that the 7th question. Diniti's date of birth is 25-522. What is her age on 2017-11-20? That's mean one. What is her age on 2017 means the subtractable, right? The subtractable. Subtract, you want to subtract this, the upper part. 25-522. Okay, let's see. Subtract this board. Subtract this like this. Okay. Now in that, can 22 subtract from 20? No. That means you want to get a small month. No, not a month you want to get. A month. That's mean the month they have 30 days. So 30 plus 20 means 50. Now that's mean half. This now have 50 there. So for that again you want to get there because they have 8. They are even for 2. 4 subtract 2 is 2. So 28. Now they are remain 10. They are remain 10. So that means the 10 subtract 5 is 5. Okay. Like this. The 7s after F5 is 2. The 1s after F0 is 1. So these are not so. This is the answer. So 12 years, 5 months, 28 days. So this is the answer for 7th question. Very easy one. Dinity's date birth is this. What is her age on? What is her age on means? That is the subtract one. 12 years, 5 months and 28. Okay. Let's see, move for the one. 8th question. Let's see, move for the 8th question in this paper. What is the 8th question? Simplify. Now have a simplify. What the simplify? The 8th one. 17 plus 10 multiplied 4. Board mass. You get operation. That's mean the board mass. Board mass. I in a side write this. Board mass. Brackets order, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Right? Firstly, to the addition, they have multiplication. So, firstly, do this. 10 multiplied 4 is 40. So, 40 plus 17 is 57. Oh my, very easy. Very easy one. Firstly, they have multiplication. That's been the 10 multiplied 4 because they are firstly have the multiplication. And that too, they are nextly have the addition. If they have subtraction, that is also the next one. So, addition they have, add both together 17 plus 4, the answer is 57, like that. Okay. Let's see, move for the 9th question. Let's see, move for the 9th question in this paper. What is the 9th one? Rewrite the numbers in order using the sign greater than. Rewrite the numbers in order using the sign greater than. What are the ones that have? In the 9th question, they have the half, 0, negative 3, 0.1. Okay, let's see. Write this in. They ask. In order using this greater than, that means this is greater than to this, that means the big small the small in there big. This is the method, that easy one. Big greater than small, big less than the small, less than big, like that. This is the method. So like that, firstly the half one, right? Because the 0, negative 3, the 0.1 are the small one. The half is bigger. So I put a greater than 1. And nextly what? 0.1, right? Because to them, the get 0. Get 0. 0 greater than to this. Right? The 0 is less than to this, right? Okay. Again, 1. Now I have 0. Now have 0, get a comma, negative 3. This is the answer. Right? This is the answer. The half greater than 0.1, greater than 0, greater than negative 3. Okay, let's see, move to the 10th question in this paper. Okay, let's see, move for the 10th question. In a map drawn 1 to 500, the distance represented the road AB is 10 cm. Find the actual distance of the road AB in meters. That's mean. Now, we get the 10th question. This is the half of the part 1. Half of that. Right. In a map drawn 1 to 500. Okay. represent the road A B is 10 centimeters. Find the actual distance of the road AB in meters. That's mean what? Now that's mean that. They are asked find the actual distance of this. Now that's mean you want to get this. And this 500 divide from this 10 centimeters. Because that the AB line is 10. Find the actual distance. Mean now divide from 10. This to this cut. They are remaining 50. So answer is 50 centimeters. 50 centimeters. No. 50 meters. Now they ask the one is this. Now they ask find the actual distance of the road. AB in meters. So meters mean 50. Divide like that. Okay. Till to 10 question discussed with you grade 7. Okay, let's see move for the 11th question. 11th one, simplify. First the simplify. Now the 11th one they ask, simplify. Now what they have? This. Negative 7.57 plus positive 11.34. Add together means now add both like this. Like this now? Yes, add now in that. You know the negative 7 they have. So that's mean the subtract. 7.57 the negative one from plus 11.34. So this is raw method. So you want to get this plus 11.34. Like this. Add together. Add together means so plus means the plus minus mean always plus. So that's mean now. They are subtracting, so you can get the subtract one. In the paper, also plus mean. So, this to this. They are have add one, but you want to do the subtract one because they are negative one have. Okay, do that. They are 1, 7. They are remain 12, 7. They are remain 10, 3. What? Plus. How get? You want to get a 1? And 13 they have cut a 1 because they are hard 7 subtract from 4. Get 14 now. 14 subtract 7 is 7. 12 subtract 5 is 7. So 10 subtract 7 is 3. So that's mean plus. So answer is this. 3.77 is the answer for the 11th one. Let's see move for the 12th question. Show that the pyramid given satisfy the Euler's relation. That's mean they have this. Right? This is what? A square pyramid. Because that they have a square. So that's mean pyramid. Given satisfy the Euler's relation. So that's mean. That is the 12th question. Okay, let's be sure is it satisfy the Euler's relationship. So you know what is the Euler's relationship. This vertices plus faces mean edges plus 2. So this is the main of the Euler's relationship. So you want to continue this. Okay. Now firstly find the vertices. There are how many vertices? 1, 2, 3. Opposite side 4, 5. 5 vertices have plus. How many faces they have? 1, 2. There are 1, 3. Their side is 4. The back one is 5. That means the edges have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 2. 5 plus 5 is 10. 8 plus 2 is also 10. So that means the 5 plus 5 equal 8 plus 2. So 5 plus 5 and 8 plus 2 are, the 5 plus 5 is 10, 8 plus 2 is also 10. So that means these are all same. All are same. That means satisfied. What? Satisfied Euler's relation. You want to write this method that check out the answer. Satisfy the Euler's relation. You can write this source. This is the another answer. Okay. The 12 question also discussed with you grade 7 girls. Okay, 13.1 express 3500 milliliters in liters and milliliters. This you want to convert into this and this. Right? 13 question. Okay, liters and milliliters mean now you want to separate this. Now that means the 1 liter is 1000 milliliters. So that means 3000 plus 500. That's mean not 3500. Aha. Now that's mean the this mean this to this this to this this cut. So 1 multiplied 3 is 3. So that's mean 3 liters. So 3 liters 500 milliliters. Right? This is the first method. That separate both and one like this. This is the first one. Second method, what? I write this. Divide 2000 and they are separate this and this. So you can add liters, milliliters. This is the that one. Nextly, the third method is the 3.5 liters. That's mean liters and milliliters. So third method is not configured to each other. Okay. That's the answer for the 13th one. Okay. Let's see for the 14th question. What is the 14th question? Fill in the blanks in the flow diagram. Oh, flow diagram. What is the flow diagram? Have this 14th one. This have goes for there. Now they are multiplied 3. And nextly got 3x and subtract 4. So that means 3x subtract 5. That means again we can get 3x subtract 5, 25. And nextly, this is the blank. And nextly go 3x mean 30. Divide this from 3, answer is x. And they also have a blank. Alright. Let me find this flow diagram. You want to find these two blanks. What are the? These two. This one and this one. Right? Okay, let's be fine. Now, negative x multiplied 3 means 3x. Right? 3x subtract 5, add together 3x 5. Right? Now, that's named 25. Now, so 3x plus 5, 25 now. So, you get this. They are subtract 1 means so add both. Plus 5. What's the answer? 3x 30. This to this card. 3x mean 30, no? Now they have 3x mean 30. So what's the 1? They are at 5 and they are also at 5. Right? Now 3x 25 means they have 30 and this 5 is not. So this 5 is in there. They are at 5 in the base from that. That's me. So 5 plus 5, 10 on. Now blank is 10. Okay. The same one for this, right? Now the 10 is, now 5 plus 5 is 10. Right. Now they are also same. But the 3x divide from 30 means x is 10. Okay, 14th question finished. Equation. Your lesson, equation and formula. I do the single medium and English medium, both that lesson. 15th question. The box A contains items of mass 30 kg, 350 g. That's mean 30 kilograms, 350 grams. While the box B contains items of mass 40 kg, that's been 40 kilograms, 750 grams. Find the total mass of the items in both boxes. That's mean add one. Find the both one. This is the 15th question. What's that? The box A. This is the box A. This is the box A. And they are 30 kilograms, 350 grams. In this, the box B contains 40 kilograms, 750 grams. Okay, add together. They are grams 0, 0, 1, 1. What's that? Now, okay, let's see it. Now, this to this grams same. Now, 0, 0, 0. 5 plus 5 is 0. So, they are both for 1, the 10. Now, 7 plus 3 is 10, 11. They are both for 1, 1. 71 kilograms, 100 grams. That both in the A and the B boxes. Both A and B boxes. Okay, they have remaining only 4. I asked this A, the 19th question have a printing mistake, they have no answer. 16th one, measure the angle ABC and write its magnitude. If you have this paper, I can't measure this because I write in the whiteboard. I not write in the paper, I write in this in a whiteboard. So you can choose the protector and get and select the 35 mark, draw a line. I am not writing this in a whiteboard because I difficult. Same for that. Oh, they have the measure the angle ABC. Now they are given a figure and write this magnitude. They are given a figure, right? Now that's been very difficult. They have a figure in the board. Now answer is 35 degrees, so you can check that. Not the 34, not the 36, answer is 35. Okay, 17th question. A rope of length 20 meters, 16 centimeters is cut into 3 to get 3 equal pieces. What is the length of one piece? In that situation, divide and divide. Division ones. The 17th one. A rope is 20 meters, 16 centimeters. Cut into 3 that get equal 3 parts. Okay. Divide from 3. Okay, divide this 3. Now to 20, they have 6. No? Now 18, they are remain 2. Right? They are remain 2. 2 meters you get. Now, you can get the ones 1 here. 7. Right? To the 21, 0, 6. 6 to the 1, 2 here. That's mean. Distance 6 meters 72 centimeters. So you can get 6 meters 72 centimeters. If you difficult this, you can convert this into centimeters and find that. But that is very easy one for you. If your answer is a mistake, you can pause the video and check the answer and check the method also. Long video is going long, so I that the reason. Okay, 18th question. The volume of a cuboid, cuboid 18 one, the cuboid like this, no, a cuboid like this. Now there are 120 square centimeters, the volume. If the length is 10 centimeters, find the breadth and height. Breadth and height you want to find. Okay, now that's mean the length is 10 centimeters. We know that. Now the full one is 120. What we want to do? Divide. First you do the 120 divide from 10. What's that? To the 110. 2. Oh, there. This is the first method that divide. Second method is like this. No, this zero to this zero. Got there 110. Very easy methods have in the mathematics. So I. That also do it, right? Now let's see, there remain 12, no? There remain 12. So you can get the length is 10 centimeters. So you want to find this, the something that you multiply from something, right? Now 12, you want to find the factors. Now 1 multiply 12, 2 multiply 6, 3 multiply 4, only these. You can't choose the 3 multiply 4, 1 multiply 12. Suitable one is 2 multiply 6, no? So breadth is 6, height is 2. So you can get the breadth is what? 6 centimeters, height is 2 centimeters. So this is the answer. This is also the answer. 10 multiply 6, 60, 60 multiply 2, 120. Yes. Very easy that the volume find, right? Volume find. Pause the video. Check the answers. Okay. Last question now. What kind of tessellation is seen in the figure? What kind of tessellation? Now in the 20 question, this is the 20 question, the tessellation have like this, right? In for the grade 8 I do the tessellation, not for the grade 7 I do. I grade 7 also do that. Like this now that have that tessellation, like this have. What's that? Now the pure tessellation mean they have only one shape. Is it they have only one shape? Let's be check. Now they have triangle. Triangles have. Hexagon also have. So that means they have two shapes. So that means semi-pure tessellation. What? Semi-pure tessellation. When to question is semi-pure tessellation. So I think now you can clear this, the Southern Province year-end test, year-end evaluation 2017 for the grade 7 for you, grade 7 guys. I think now you can explain this. You can get the answer, paste. I paste the paper link in the description. You can check that and check the answers in this video. So, have a nice day. Bye. Watch the single video. Lastly, I uploaded the single video video. You can watch that and comment down the below. Like. If you not subscribe yet my channel, please subscribe down the below. If you want to get a notification of my. If you like my videos, press the all bell also. So, thank you for all that watching my video. So, have a nice day. Bye. For still until end. Bye.